Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel. So we are going to McDonald right now to trying the BTS, the K-pop now, like viral now. So yeah, we're on the way. This is my friends, say hi. So we're gonna order this
music.
Yeah. BTS meal. So yeah, I already purchased the BTS McDi. But the sad thing and the sad part is I tak dapat pun yang kertas BTS tu. So ini kat ni BTS.
Guna straw. Kita tak dapat straw ke?
Air. Kita takkan dapat straw. Baby safe turtle. Baby safe.
Abi nak minum pakai apa?
Minum pakai mulut lah.
Kurang ada lah biasa. Oh macam ini je.
And then I take the.
Ni ada je.
McFlurry. Apa this is? McFlurry boba. Yeah. So yeah, we're gonna eat it.
Macam ni lah, nyok-nyok je.
Surya, segalanya hiburan.
Dah, aku makan buku tak payah ke.
Itu masuk biasa, itu pun. So inilah make the market yang BTS.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Cajun sauce. Yeah. Macam mustard sauce lah. And then obviously the air je ni is a coke only lah. So nothing interesting. So cuma BTS je yang buat benda ni jadi hype. So me pun terpolok-polok.
Apa yang bikin dia apa?
Ha?
Bikin dia apa?
Ha?
Yang bikin dia apa? So BTS
je. BTS je. You said as my friend said? So I'm just wasting my 15 ringgit 70 cent. Never mind lah. It's like one time only because this is like limited edition je. This is macam cuma limited sejak ni, tak sampai lama pun. Huh? Yeah, cuma macam macam mungkin satu bulan sejak je punya limited. Lepas tu dia dah sudah. I'm just like explaining to my friend here. So that's all, everyone. So nothing interesting, so I already purchased my BTS meal. And yeah, I only said the sad part is I don't have the BTS french fries. Just only the regular packaging here. Bye everyone, thank you for watching, see you on the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel.